I'm gonna have
thank you.
heavy.
Thank you.
I need to drop something. Why didn't that work? This pack is getting too heavy to carry. Turned out pretty well.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm not going to be able to carry this load for much longer. Come on. That did it. That'll come in handy. Hope nobody needs this anymore. I'm not sure I can carry much more. This'll come in handy. Gear's starting to slow me down.
Whatever happened here, it's not a virus, or any known pathogen. At least that's what the doctor tells me. There are no visible injuries, only invisible ones. My symptoms have just started, but they track what the others have gone through. Things are starting to get fuzzy, just like with them. Faces I can't remember. Like an old photo, blurry around the edges, crumbling. The few men left up here can't be trusted to care for themselves. We've had to lock them in their quarters to keep them from wandering off. We tried going a different way, more psychological. We had a little luck at first, and then it all collapsed again. Rüdiger hasn't been back to see us since we took the machine offline. I'm struggling myself, and holding out for the resupply he promised. Will it get here in time? I've changed, somehow. The men, the medical officer, all of us. But not him. Not Rüdiger. He'll want the research. It shows some bizarre benefits, even if it's come at a price. Rüdiger found what he was looking for. He can keep it.
Use this.
Huh. Thank you.
we here? Never would have thought to look here. Could end up being useful. I might have to drop some gear. Thank you. could barely walk with this much gear. Stuff will come in handy.
Entry 17, Project Medical Officer. We have attempted various psychological interventions with the team members. Interviews reveal that the deeper the recall exercise, the greater the distortion. Consolidation failures appear in each patient, no matter the subject content. So far, these have yielded little actionable data. We do, however, hold out hope for a treatment strategy to apply away from their work environment. Proximity to the site of exposure is my last best guess. Behavioral changes are becoming more alarming. I will be including the following transcript excerpt in my summary report to be filed with project leads before team extraction, should it occur. We're almost finished. Please stay calm. Where has your mind settled then? Focus on the last image, please.
We just wanted to get out. To burn it all down. Or did we? I had it there, but I lost it again. I can't remember what it was. He said he'd stand with us if something went wrong. What did we do? What did they make us do? They can't get away with this!
End recording.